in proud memory of the men and women of this town who gave their lives at the call of their country. In the years since 1945, we will remember them.